it's flammable can go. I'm doing the second, just the song. Sorry for the errors in my last video from the woods. I had forgot what I was doing with the Mario Lego, so I kept saying that I would all that stuff. And on your phone, I don't think you should use it unless you want to get the answer earlier. But you might not get the date. I can just tell you the date. So it's better to wait, but to guess the name right, it's 1 point. To guess the author who made the song is 3 points. And to guess when it was made is 5 points. So in total, you can earn up to 9 points. Now, let's get started after I tell you. You can count up your points on a piece of paper if you want to see how many points and how good you are at guessing songs. I might be doing songs on Lexa, but this is on the piano. Please like, subscribe, and leave down a comment, and let's get into this video. Okay, 3, 2, 1. A good ending sound. Don't make sure if you want to guess what it is that you go leave down a comment and guess and do get the song and guess the name of it. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.